Yo, man. I just had a delivery service drop off something to me. A box. And it says, "Happy birthday. You're number one." And it's a note on top. This is crazy. So, let me show you this first. This is the instructions. Inside this box, you will find two gifts. The first being your love for the city. And the second, what I think is the ultimate birthday gift, your love for the Jordan brand. Your instructions are as follows. You are to only go on Instagram Live and open this box. No exceptions. Trust me. I will know if you opened it beforehand. I know you will find a prominent place to showcase your gift. You are a true OG, humble in every aspect. Allow me to give you your flowers, literally. You are appreciated and loved throughout the sneaker community. We see you and hear you. Enjoy this day, and I'm excited to see the heat you bring in 2023. I wish many more blessings be bestowed upon you and many more trips around the sun. Happy 60. So this is it. A delivery, like I said, delivery service just knocked on my door and I read that initial thing. Wow. So, first off, I'm gonna keep this. Whomever is from the delivery service just dropped and left. Flowers. Two boxes. With a one and a two. MJO23Dan, I guess we both made that ESPN list. I saw yours earlier. I just found out that I was on there. That's a blessing. I'm not even gonna hold y'all up, man. I'm shaking. I don't even know. Okay, so it's a Detroit thing, okay, from the Roe Spit, his shorts from the drop at the 218 store. Man. And the jersey. With the two in the front. And the 18. Man, I look. I'll never complain about anything. Blessings are just blessings, man. That's why I never try to come across anybody in a negative way. I help anybody I can. Anybody. Sticking to this Michigan theme, I guess. Let's see. No way. No. Man, stop. This is the shoe that started it all for me. The Chicago ones. This in 85. Started it all. I've been trying for these since they released. People hated on me to keep me from getting them because I have the friends and family fives and the blue fives and the blue laces. You already know I'm going to put them on. You already know I'm going to put these on. Right now, I'm going to put them on. They don't come laced up. I'm going to put the blue laces in. For sure. Man. Trophy room one. Unbelievable. Whoever sent these, just let me know one day who you are. You know, this is too much. This is too much. You know, I'm not speechless at all, ever, really. But this unbelievable. A white pair of laces, the black and the red, and then friends and family blue. I don't even know what to say. It'd take me too long to lace them up unless y'all just want to just hang with me while I lace them up, because I'm going to put them on. Y'all want to be patient with me while I lace them up? Because they are going straight on feet. Straight to the foot gang. No question. Man. This can't be real. I had no complaints. I wake up every day and I know I'm blessed to be alive every day after what I went through on the police force, surgery. Just in the hospital due to my potassium dehydration. So I got that figured out. Man. This is so, so unreal. Y'all gotta be real with me. Would you expect anything like this? And it's on MJ's 60th birthday. Rumor has it, blue laces. This might take a minute. I'm going as fast as I can, but. No, they gotta be even. This is one. That's how I lace mine. I do mine over. So, .218 gear as well by Mitchell and Ness. Shout out again to Rose Spit with his collab with Mitchell and Ness from his store. Copping cause I'm grinding. So if you try to do me, you better stop it. Yeah, so it's no need to catch up. Stay shopping at the lock till I back it up.
What do you feel is missing? It used to sneaker culture. It's a lot missing from the sneaker culture. Like I said, I've been in since 1986, and it has done a total turnaround. You know, the hype beasts are taking over. The hype of the shoes, every shoe is selling out, but it's not selling out for people to wear. It's selling out for people to resell. It's not even selling out for collectors who want to collect them, who rock them instead of stock them. I say rock, don't stop. But, you know, I'm not against it.
Production and tagging. The interior and the floorboard. A rumor has it. The signature. Shoe that started it all for me. Chicago. This is what it's based on. Blue laces. Rumor has it. The right shoe. Now the left. glitter. $10,973 out of $12,000. The note. Still can't believe it. Gotta find a spot. Word of the day. Always remain yourself. Never give up, never give in. Never know what blessings are coming your way. Accept them as they come. Be patient. Things will come your way. Thankful for everything I get. All the support I have. Truly appreciate it. Never thought these would be in the basement. Then I have the 218 gear as well by Mitchell and Ness. Shout out again to Rose Spit with his collab with Mitchell and Ness from his store, 218. All right, y'all. Appreciate you. Catch you on the next one. Peace.